Okay, let's focus on learning the basics of what's in a bin window. A bin window is an area that can contain clips. You can view these clips in three different views. In the bottom left corner of the bin window, click on the Bin View button. The default view is Text View, which is shown here. Change the view type to Frame View. Now the clips are displayed with thumbnails. The default frame for each thumbnail is always the first frame of video. When you are in frame view, you can increase the size of the thumbnails using the keyboard shortcut Command L. If the thumbnails become too large for the bin window, right-click within a gray area of the bin and choose Fill Window. To decrease the size of the thumbnails, use the keyboard shortcut Command K. You can also view your clips in script view, which provides the added ability to take long notes about a particular clip. To view the content of a clip, drag it into the source window. Or you can simply double-click on a clip to accomplish the same task. At the bottom of the source window, you will see a blue position indicator that you can drag to see the content of a clip. Now, I recommend that you become familiar with the following keyboard shortcuts. The L key will play a clip forward, and the J key will play in reverse, and the K key will stop. And if you have one of these customized Avid keyboards, you can see that this is the default layout for Media Composer. And what's really cool, you can use these keys to play forward or backward within the thumbnail icon in a bin window. When you are in script view or text view, there are columns that give information about each individual clip. To customize the column headings, right-click in the column bar area and select Choose Columns. As you can see, there are many columns to choose from. As an example, you may want to select the following: the Duration column and the Creation Date column. Now, each column can be sorted by right-clicking on a column heading. So, if you want to sort your clips by their duration, choose Sort on Column, Ascending. Okay, you can also use a bin to create a rough storyboard. Go ahead and change the bin view type to Frame View. Now you can rearrange your clips in a specific order. And what's awesome is the Avid will read the clips from left to right, top to bottom. So if you select all the clips and drag them to the timeline window, they will appear in that order.